KPIX was the first to expose an epidemic of EDD fraud in California.
Months later, Bank of America is finally forced to answer tough questions from lawmakers.
KPIX Vice Kenny Choi has the latest developments.
For months, Bank of America has remained mostly silent addressing its EDD debit card holders with crooks stealing cash from ATMs and criminals emptying accounts online.
Criminal networks have actually been sitting on a cache of stolen identities for some time and have been waiting for an opportunity to jump.
The wait times at our call centers are 1 minute, with the tail being between 1 and 5 minutes.
What you said absolutely does not in any way shape reflect the experience shared by the constituents that have called my office.
In the bigger picture of fraudulent claims, state officials admitted more than a quarter of claims paid out since the onset of the pandemic could be fraudulent, which would amount to more than $30 billion, several times more than initial estimates late last year.
This is a new day, and we've got to shape up here. We need to do more education of people. We need to simplify the process.
The ongoing efforts by EDD and Bank of America to curb billions of dollars of fraud by freezing hundreds of thousands of accounts and recently stopping payments to 1.4 million recipients have led to legitimate claimants struggling to get benefits.
She had her claim and I had my claim, and then the benefits stopped for both of us around the middle of December.
He says they're having trouble getting answers from EDD after it asked to re-verify his identity, but says the agency hasn't clarified what's needed for her frozen account.
Luckily, my wife and I aren't as desperate in such difficult time as some people are, so we're getting by, but it would be nice if EDD could speed things up a little bit.
Today, the state auditor also issued a scathing report on EDD, saying the agency had inefficient processes and a lack of advanced planning to address the number of claims. Kenny Choi, KPIX 5.
We have a special section with all our groundbreaking unemployment fraud reports. Head to our website, kpix.com.